Good Dr. Sudhanshu Trivedi, when he is talking about jati, he is talking about the tectonic shift in today's politics, the model of politics that has been followed. The Gadbandhan in Uttar Pradesh thought that the Samajwadi party and the Bahujan Samaj party will come together and suddenly their arithmetic will get all their votes of these castes into one kitty. It hasn't.
It was a myth. Total
it, yeah. He's demolished that. He's demolished that model of caste politics, and he said there are two castes, those who are poor and those who are trying to pull out the poor, and he's included a large part of the middle class as well
exactly.
into that.
Exactly.
It is the middle class constituency that looks up to Modi, isn't it, Dr. Sudhanshu Trivedi?
Just one more sentence. What is wrong if he's trying to marry poverty alleviation with reforms? Is there anything
there are no party can think that?
That
any area, any community can be their personal fiefdom and they can use that community or area or constituency as per their whims. Now that thing has been devastated in this election. Second thing, the interesting point was raised by Sanjeev Srivastav ji that Modi ji has said there are only two castes. Dekhiye sahab, yahi par main kehna chahta hu, jo log ye kehte na, Hindutva, Indianness, भारतीयता समझते नहीं है. हमारे यहां दो ही कास्ट होती थी, एक गरीब को उठाने वाला. इसीलिए 50 साल पहले तक याद करिए, बड़ा सेठ वो नहीं होता था जिसका टर्नओवर बड़ा, बड़ा सेठ वो होता था जिसने धर्मशाला बनवाए, प्याऊ बनवाए, पाठशाला बनवाए, जमीनें बनवाई और जिसको आज सीएसआर कहते वो किया. और जनाब इसीलिए आपको लंगर चलते हुए सिर्फ मंदिरों गुरुद्वारों में मिलते हैं. अदर वर्ल्ड वाइड आप चले जाइए, यू विल नॉट फाइंड दिस टाइप ऑफ charity activities, whether langar or other things which is happening because there were only two communities. Ek Darit jo Narayan tha aur dusra jisko kuch de diya gaya.
That's a significant point, you know, really coming out of the Prime Minister's speech tonight.
Ke bare mein ek baat aur kehna chahunga.
Navika, one more thing.
If you read the resolutions of all political parties, Navika, one more sentence can I say?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Go on.
If you read the resolutions of any political party, whether on nationalism or poverty, you will find the same words or same languages. But then where lies the difference? The difference lies in the action or in the intention. Our party and the Modi ji has proved that whatever they say, they do. ये कहते हैं जो हुआ सो हुआ, हम कहते हैं जो कहा वो किया.